You're talking about how you want to end ICW, you want to end this conflict between us. But Shawn, see, this conflict would probably never be over between us, never, not at all. But I think that we can call an end. See, right now, as you said, it is 1-1. And I do accept your challenge for a last ride match with all the stipulations you added. I want to take away the soul of the DUE and their championship.
You know what that trunk's reserved for? It's reserved for you, King BW. You're going to go in that trunk or in the back of that car, and I'm going to drive your big fat ass out of town for good.
When you come here to the Midwest Xtravaganza, I'm going to put you in the car. And we're going to drive your pretty little ass across the line, and you'll never be seen from again. Never again, Shawn Selby. Remember that. Once you lose this match, not only do I take your title, but I take the very soul of the DUE.
Good enough. You, Big Will, rest in peace.